Ashish Pandey from class 11 is here to tell you all about the importance of tribal uprisings in India's freedom struggle. Tribal uprisings played a significant yet complex role in India's freedom struggle. These uprisings were often driven by grievances against British colonial policies, land dispersion and cultural suppression. Tribal leaders like Birsa Munda and Aluri Sitaraman Raju were immersed as symbols of resistance, mobilizing their communities against colonial forces. Their effort instilled a sense of unity and nationalism among the tribes, aligning with the broader Indian freedom movement. Tribal uprisings were integral to India's journey towards freedom. They highlighted the